Drephen does not play Dr. Mario. Convention Grub. Oh man. Alright, great upper from Legend. Ooh. Oh, now start to chin grab the zone. Okay. No. It's a shield. That was supposed to be enough. Such a great tag chase. Good. Down throw for air. Yep. Backs off a little bit. I like it. You know, give him a little bit of space to make a mistake. Okay. A little down throw for air of his own. Nice, clean edge guard. He's falling aerials that Drephen does. I don't know how he gets away with them. Oh god. Almost gets it going. I think he misses his turnaround there. Up air. Okay. Backs off the ledge. Tries to regain some peace and quiet for a minute. Drephen just kind of all over him at this point. Forward air from the ledge. Oh, the late back air. Okay. Yep. Oh, that doesn't kill. Great cape there to avoid the needles. That'll do it. This counter pick. I mean, I don't know much about this matchup, but you know, I like seeing the stage. Jab forward tilt. Oh my god. The tilts that both of these characters have, just, I mean, Sheik especially, just great hitboxes. Drephen's so good at punishing spot dodges. You know, everyone talks about the spot dodges that he does, but so good at punishing other people. They're off the top. Yeah, this counter pick might backfire a little bit for Steak. He might find himself dying a little bit earlier. Might get hit by a couple tipper up smashes here. I know, okay. A little bit scary. Down air. Forward air. Oh my god, oh my god. Good cape. Turns around the down tilt there. Almost reads DI the other way, just like DI the other way. Got him on the platform, the forward air will send him off. And yeah, I don't think there's much I can do from that far out. Yeah, this counter pick is kind of backfiring on Steak, I think. Okay, well, just as I said, that forward air kills off the top. Down smash, sends him away into the corner. But, you know, Drephen doesn't like being in the corner. Steak's just not able to hit him with those pills either. Not able to find the right angle for where his position was on the stage. Alright, forward tilt, forward air, sends him off. Oh my god, the needles. Ooh. Steak just barely steals away the ledge there. It's like that is even stocks. God damn it. I need to figure out a way to actually get them on the GameCube. Like, all the GameCubes. That one's not, no. Down tilt forward air, down tilt forward air. Yep. 2-0 Drephen in winter semis here. Moves on to winner's finals versus either our good man Harry Pogger or our other good man Ferris Wheel.